Hundreds of Bulgarians have spent a 16th consecutive night on the streets of Sofia, calling for the resignation of Prime Minister Plamen Oresharski. Protesters are unhappy with the appointment of certain business people to high government office and want more transparent politics in the country.